We will go forward.
Cardinal Ouellet recently published this book about priestly celibacy. In it, he furthers his position for the Amazon Synod, where the proposal to ordain married men due to a shortage of priests in remote areas will be discussed.
I am open to the debate, and I have given some substantial aspects, you know, to take care of in the debate.
In the book, he proposes facing the problems with a pastoral creativity, respecting Amazonian culture without sacrificing the fixed values of Christian tradition.
Io non sono contrario, ma sono
scettico. I'm not against, but skeptical of the idea of ordaining married men or viri probati to the priesthood. Firstly, because there's no catechists or deacons in the Amazon. I believe we should propose these figures before discussing viri probati for communities in remote areas. The Cardinal assures that his book goes beyond the present moment. It recounts his more than 20 years working in the formation of priests. He says celibacy is an act of faith.
Uno ha rinunciato alla più bella.
One renounces one of the most beautiful values for man, to have a wife and form a family, in order to belong completely to Christ, to serve him and to be a minister of his word. This has unparalleled evangelizing potential. The Latin Church is more missionary than any other church, because this reality that it lives, albeit not always perfectly, and transmits to cultures. The book has been published in 4 languages and is a text that will help all kinds of people understand the priest's role.
For 15 years, we've been bringing you the latest news here from these streets. And we want to continue to grow and give you more services, but we can't do it without your help. That's why we want you to download and subscribe to Rome Reports Premium. It's an exclusive app that gives you content not found on our website. It's so easy to do. You just download the app from your smartphone in English or in Spanish. We want to continue to grow with you together so we can keep you informed from these streets here in Rome. Thank you so much for your support.